गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स वी लर्न दिस चैप्टर वर्ब्स चैप्टर नंबर 18 सो ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 66 वर्ब प्लस आईएनजी दैट इज प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल फॉर्म सो लेट अस रीड सूरज इज ईटिंग एन एग हिज सिस्टर इज ड्रिंकिंग मिल्क टुडे इज मंडे द बॉयज आर स्टडिंग इन देयर क्लास यस्टरडे वाज संडे The boys were playing hockey. It is 7 o'clock now. I am writing an essay. I was sleeping at 3 o'clock. I was brushing my teeth at 5 o'clock. So, student, look here. These are verbs. And the red color verbs are with ing. So, follow this and Before this verb, there is be verb. Is, are, was, were, am. These are be verb. Okay. So, where you can see am, is, are. These are present be verb. And where you can see was, were. These are past be verbs. Okay. So, let us start. We add ing to verbs to form present participle form. So these are called present participle form. Eating, drinking, studying, playing, writing, sleeping, brushing. These are all called present participle form. These words have been used with verbs. Now student, you can see that these participle verbs are used with this be verbs. That are am, is, are, was, were. Okay. So this verb am, is, are, was, were. These are called auxiliary verb when they are used with verbs in ing forms okay so they are here auxiliary verb because they are used with this ing verbs okay the verbs in the ing form are called main verbs so these are called main verb and these are called auxiliary verb remember this very carefully okay so these are called auxiliary and these are with ing verb are called main verb when you can see is am are they represent present form when you can see the auxiliary verb that are was were this represent past tense hope you got this topic now come to this exercise question number 1 add ing to the following verbs and rewrite so say plus ing saying tell plus ing telling Do plus ing doing. So student, you have learned this before in the previous standard. Follow this and do it in your copy. Hope today's topic is clear. See you in the next class. Bye bye student.